The advantage of growing all these plants at in your garden is that you can really photograph them very easily, unlike in the field.